Sean, East Andreas. Welcome back to Shandreas Bros. Let's play. We're playing Doom again. Because we like this game. Next episode, we're gonna play a new game. We're gonna play another game. We're gonna finish Mortal Kombat. But for now, let's play Doom.
The sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
I miss having double jump. Forgot that I have
to
double jump.
Main power offline. All engines are running.
Especially now.
I've played this
before. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they created for us.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Not down anything.
Thank you.
Lockdown disengaged.
There we go. I finished it.
What did you finish?
Everything. While you were gone, I finished the demons here. I killed them all. Every last one. Where's my keys?
We take off. The world is changing. Each year we class only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you can
make your plans for
this new soul harvest. Where you're supposed to go. Wait, all the way over there?
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown disengaged.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Pallas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Yeah, should have got the berserk mode.
Berserk mode. What does the berserk mode mean? Oh, ha ha ha.
Stop. Why?
Gotta kill the demons.
One more.
Supposed to go and save the hassle because I don't want to edit this video.
I'm gonna edit the video. So shut up.
I'm still trimming it. I'm gonna. There's a secret here. We've got a decoy. Yeah!
Finish.
I want Doom Guy to be in Mortal Kombat. would be awesome. But that would be awesome, right?
Oh.
I also want the blue guy in Animal Crossing. Just I don't have guy.
Challenge complete.
Wait, there's another? I thought there's
another. Upgrade point.
What for demons to kill? Okay, I'm gonna end the episode. After is.
It's a gift.
Oh, a gift?
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Just shut up!
What do you want? Health, armor, ammo.
You pick.
I already picked some.
Is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Hey!
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this.
Let's kill Olivia!
And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
I don't trust you.
But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed, and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
I didn't finish it, man.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Right now.
Episode here.